Might have episode 4 of Everton. We won the league last year, fantastic. If you missed my last episode, we won the league. Keane's improved, got Madison in the team now. Jorginho's still here. Corners in the team. The Mexican got sold. They paid for these clothes, but I forgot about it. And they got them on a good deal. Yeah, so. I'm training to be a centre mid. I'm going to get rid of the CDM position. I'm going to put a Camroll in. And then I'll put Matt Neal on the wing. One. And Madison's in for 7 weeks. Absolutely fantastic. Not. Not really got a big squad, this is what I mean. It's still a 96, I'd have to spend it, I think. What's a keeper called? So far, so. I'll need a backup. So sure, he's gonna go crap anywhere. How are we going to make so much money on it? I pay for like 40 for them. I think we pay that. So this guy 45 mil. You're right back in a minute. Right, I'm back, guys. Okay. No chance, Simon Pittman. Come on. Adam, Adam. Pay me the money, pay me the money. Thank you. Not City, what them? Nah, I'm not. Nah, I'm not selling them. Can place tar, no worries. How's it on there? Okay. Oh, science or not? Be right back. Right back. I've loaned him out. Have a good friend out. So if it's all, we'll leave and go somewhere else. I think we can get some good in. That is massively improved here. Massively. Come on. Soon I'll get in. Green of a right back, centre back. Oh, yeah, we just centre back. Let's try and sign one. Sign a solid, solid centre back. No way that it's Hans Zamora.
Thank you for joining us, guys. We'll be taking questions now. Right, we'll be wrapping up now. Thanks, guys. We're going to get started with the questions now. That's all we have time for today.
Okay, welcome everyone. We'll be starting to take questions now. Okay, guys, we'll be wrapping up.
Thank you all for waiting. We'll be taking questions now. Apologies if you couldn't ask a question. Thank you very much. Thank you all for joining us. We'll start the questions now. Okay, guys, I'm sorry.
Okay, we'll take questions now. Well, that's all we have time for today. Thank you for your patience. We'll start taking questions now. Well, that's all we have time for today.
Right, we need to win this Champions League. Massive, massive game. We're in the Champions League now. I think I play Braga now, so if we beat them, we can get in this next round. Come on! It's lacking so much squad depth, it's unreal. Well, it's lacking so much squad depth, it's unreal. Yeah, that Champions League massively affects us this season. We're well off the pace, you know.
Thanks for waiting. We're now ready to take your questions. Thank you, we'll be wrapping.
Thank you for joining us here today. We'll be taking some questions now. Right, we'll be wrapping up now.
That's a massive win, because they're top of the league as well. It's a massive win.
Okay, guys, thanks very much. We'll start the questions now. Okay, guys, we'll be wrapping. Thanks, guys. We're going to get started with the questions now. Okay, guys, we'll be wrapping it up.
Okay, thank you for your patience. We'll start taking questions now. Okay, guys, we'll be wrapping up now.
Right, guys, I'm going to end it here. I'll be back on in about half an hour. Cheers, bye.